Oh my god! Oh my god! This is Gerald, Solidor once again, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And if you're not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, guys, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell to always get notified every time that I have a new upload videos. Okay, so we are going to react about those biggest mistakes of judges in reality shows about their auditionees, and they are just quickly judged, and I hope they will realize what they are doing. Okay, so without further ado, let's jump into the video and let's watch this and react. Okay, right here, right now.
Okay, well, listen, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
Q.
It's so wonderful, and suddenly it's hard to breathe.
Look at those reactions, guys. Very quick. Oh my goodness.
I'm not sure what just happened.
Look at Simon, he's so rude. Oh my god.
When you did the splits, did you hurt your thumb? No. Because you came down with quite a crash and I was worried.
I'm not.
Wait a minute. Actually, why they are so. They judge very, very quick? Well, that's why I do believe in saying that. Do not judge a book by its cover. You should wait until it's finished before you judge. Yeah. Okay, let's continue.
I can't believe it! Talk about the worst audition and then pow! You were just like, woohoo, dirty whining and everything.
See, look at the reaction now.
Just take my buzzer off. Yeah, let's remove mine too.
Mine's staying up.
People mind like that.
Well, we're gonna vote. David?
Well, obviously, yes!
Of course, I know, David liked
him.
It's
for me.
Absolute, definite no
for me. What? Someone wait, he's so... I know.
But it's a yes for me, you
don't. He deserves. He deserves. Look at the reaction of Simon when the judge says yes. Drawing one of the judges' face. Very good charges, my goodness. Oh.
Johnny,
was ist das? Was ist das? Contestant actually the lady. Oh my god, that makes me cry. And it, oh my goodness. Why they judge so easily just like that without letting the contestant finish what they are doing? Why not that? Oh my goodness. Ah, people judgmentals. Okay, let's just continue to the third one. I know her. This is Aida Nikolaichuk.
Здравствуйте, Аида.
Здравствуйте.
Что вы нам споете?
Гагарину, Полину Гагарину.
А какая вещь?
Колыбельная.
Да, колыбельная. They are talking each other and they are saying that this is lip sync. Oh, what a mentality of these judges. Why did that? Oh my god, why the beautiful voice, actually, why this?
Одразу двоє суддів запідозрили Аїду у використанні фонограми.
Ви можете нас подивувати будь-якою піснею акапелло?
Ні, ету же, ні?
Ету же?
Ету же, ету же.
Ету же тільки акапелло.
Продовжайте піти.
He asked the contestant to sing acapella.
Аїда готова заспівати, от тільки що зараз почують наші судді.
Разгони, ты тоску во мне, неспокойно у меня в душе. Попроси у облаков подарить нам бед. Таинственных огней.
Аида, на самом деле комплименты говорить труднее, чем критиковать.
Yes.
Ну потому что когда все хорошо, и как все есть. Чего разглагольствовать? Чего упиваться словоблудием своим? Не понимаю. Замечательно все было. Просто.
Спасибо.
Мы остановили вас потому, что я не поверил своим ушам. Мне показалось, что вы поете под фонограмму, что на вашем голосе есть эффект.
Ну,
у вас такой волшебный тембр, и вы настолько умело пользуетесь голосом, что это звучит как диск, как аудиозапись, как готовая аудиозапись коммерческая. Понимаете, в чем дело? При слове «коммерческая» вздрагивает Кондратьев всегда. И поэтому следующий комментарий от него.
Спасибо.
У вашего голоса есть чарівний эффект викликати симпатию. И я не є виключенням, я кажу вам так.
Спасибо.
Невероятно здорово. И глаза, и внешний вид. Глубина невероятная. Я говорю вам да.
Спасибо.
That's the people.
А еще вы очень красивы. А я не знаю, как...
Wow. I can't believe this. People easily judging somebody without seeing what is inside. That's why I really believe in saying that do not judge a book by its cover. That is the very sad moment in here. We cannot deny that Aida Nicolaishuk, she had that voice, she had that angelic voice, a very beautiful voice, actually. Wow, I can't believe watching this kind of judging of those judges of their contestant. It's so painful, actually. Okay, so thank you so much, guys, for watching with me. And I hope you like my reaction video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to always get notified every time that I have a new upload videos. This is Gerald Solidor from Philippines, and I love you all.